wrapped up in his arms. But the years they go and the pace has slowed down. It's like they're now just friends. She was the first girl that he told his hopes and dreams, and he thought they'd last forever. At least that's how it seemed. They did nothing wrong, but their love is gone. They both hate to see it end. Once upon a time, love and passion stole the show. Now they're playing a charade. Deep inside their hearts, they know that she's giving up. Bigger. They both take aim to end this thing.